Hi guys, assalamualaikum and welcome back to Amr TV. So ngayong araw guys is ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano mag hard reset ng Infinix phone. So first, shutdown natin. So kailangan naka-shutdown siya guys. Ayan. Okay, so wait natin after 5 seconds. Saka natin siya hard reset. And then, pipindutin natin dito guys is yung power button. So, ito. Saka yung volume key up. So, sabay yan siya guys. So, after natin after lumabas ng logo ng Infinix, so, bibitawan na natin itong power button. And then, still, naka-hold pa rin yung volume key up. Okay, so, try natin. So, sabay yan siya guys. Okay, so bitawan na natin yung power button. So binitawan na natin. Bitawan na natin, guys. Okay, so no command. So pag ganyan yung makikita natin, no command. So ang pinutin natin dito, guys, is yung power button at saka volume key up. So sabay yan siya. So isang beses lang. So ayan. So, wait natin. So, yun na guys. So, pag no command, ang pipindutin natin is yung power button at saka volume key up. So, sabay yun siya guys. So, ayan na. And then, select natin ito. Wipe data or factory reset. Then, select natin. Pindutin natin itong power button. Ayan. Tapos, select natin ulit factory data reset. Ayan. So, power button ulit. Okay, so ayan na. Okay, so data wipe complete. So, pag na-complete na siya guys, i-reboot natin. So, ayan, reboot system now. So, pindutin natin ulit yung power button. Ayan. Okay. So, wait na lang natin guys. Okay, so ayan na guys. So start natin. Okay, so yung walang problema dito kasi sa SIM na ito guys. So may password yung SIM ko. So kung wala naman password yung SIM nyo guys, so walang problema. Dire-diretso na yan. Okay, so start natin. Wait lang. Balik tayo. Palitan natin ng lingwahe. Ayan. Then Philippines. The next, Okay, so i-connect natin sa Wi-Fi para mabilis siya. So, ayan. Okay, so check natin itong box. Ayan. Then next. Okay, so try again, try another. So ayan, nakakonect tayo sa Wi-Fi. So medyo mahina yung internet natin. So next natin. Ayan. So nakadepende guys kung malakas yung internet natin. So mas mabilis siya. Okay, so ayan na. Doon copy lang tayo. Ayan. So, skip lang natin, guys. So, skip lang natin. Then, more. Accept. Okay. Then, skip natin. Then, start. Okay, so successful na siya guys. So, na-hard reset na natin. So, kung may virus yung cellphone natin, so, babalik siya sa standard. So, ayan. Okay, so again, thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And...